quello che mi piaceva di Munch era una cosa che non c'era in Van
Gogh. What I loved about Munch was something I didn't find in Van Gogh. It is always about getting essences behind the appearance. While in Van Gogh, there was anger, anxiety, but finally ending in a victory of the soul. But in Munch, I found despair. And in that time of my life, I was interested in representing that despair, also in order to understand something about myself.
Nelle ultime mie opere, il tema ricorrente è quello della maschera.
In my last artworks, the reoccurring focus is that of the mask.
Al modo in cui l'individuo deve rapportarsi all'altro.
Every mask in my work has a different meaning, but that all of them are linked to an unconscious and the relationship between the society and the individual. I am trying to narrate a story about the masks each individual must wear to fit the society's requirements.